Good morning, Packs and Panthers. Today is Thursday, November 9th. Welcome to school on this short day, this half day. Happy birthday to Elias in kindergarten. Very, very happy birthday to you. And congratulations to the 4 second graders who had their Panther paws pulled yesterday. That would be Ellie and Gigi and Tommy and Rio. Congratulations to the four of you. And I have been keeping my eye on the barrel of Panther paws. If you have not seen it, come to the front of the school sometime. And there is a big barrel, a pail of Panther paws, and is getting more and more full. And we are almost to the top. If this is the top, we're about right here. And once that gets completely full, we are going to have a school-wide reward. So keep an eye out for that. It's been a wonderful week at Paxson here. Many of our teachers this week have had a chance to talk and sit and visit with your parents at parent-teacher conferences. Many of them will do so again today, and it's been great meeting all of your parents. And I can tell you, the main thing we want your parents to know, and the main thing that I want you to know, is that your teachers love teaching you. It is a pleasure to teach you every day, and we are so grateful that we have the opportunity to spend our days with you. As your principal, I'm very grateful. I love my job. I love being able to spend my days with you as well. So I hope your parents know that. I told them that, and I hope you all know that as well. Have a great day, Paxson Panthers.